So here's a sparkly one. Isn't that fun?
I like that.
But it's got that lovely blingy thing happening.
Yep, that's lovely.
I love using that for bathroom countertops because it's very durable. You'll see that this doesn't work for your kitchen. I'm sorry. It pulls grey where we don't have grey.
Yep.
We have these slightly pinky undertones in some lights, which we love. Black is not going to work. Grey doesn't work.
Mm-mm.
And we landed literally on this, which is absolutely beautiful. It is just timeless, extraordinary design, complex and simple all at the same time. It's difficult with slabs. You're always looking at them like this and they're actually going to be here. So we're going to put all this together so you're actually seeing horizontal and vertical.
Perfect.
Okay. All right. Here it is.
Looks great.
Does that look beautiful?
It does.
Yeah.